What is up, you guys, and welcome back again to Ungeek. My name is Colin, and today we have another special tech unboxing, care of our friends from ASUS Philippines. Now, this is supposedly the thinnest notebook that ASUS has produced that has a full set of I/O still. Yes, folks, this is the latest ZenBook 13 recently announced by ASUS Philippines. This is the ZenBook 13 UX325J, and we're here to unbox it for you guys. Now, we've seen and unboxed a lot of ASUS laptops here in this channel. You know, we've gone through a lot of them already, from the very innovative ZenBook, ZenBook Pro Duo, to the lighter ones, to VivoBook even, and of course, ROG. And now we have an ultra-light, ultra-thin laptop from the brand. Now, for those who may not know, the ZenBook line is pretty much their premium top-of-the-line brand for ASUS alone. So we're expecting to see some really polished lines here. Now, before we actually do that, if you have not subscribed to this channel, please consider doing so because we're making more and more videos for you guys. Your support means the world to us, and we would not be here without you. So if you have not subscribed to this channel, I'm going to be putting the subscribe button down below. Click that and then consider hitting the notification bell so you know when we come out with a new video. Now that we have that out of the way, let's go on with the unboxing. Out of the box, the new ZenBook 13 is one of the thinnest laptops we've ever seen. At 304 by 203 by 13.9mm thin, it is ridiculously slim. On the side compartment, we're greeted with the power brick and two additional connectors. We'll get back to this later. There's also a secret compartment right behind the box cover that houses a special protective sleeve for your uber-thin ultrabook. Right off the bat, the ZenBook 13's profile is stunning. It has a 13.9mm ultra-thin form factor and weighs just under 1.07 kilograms light. Design-wise, the ZenBook 13 sports the iconic ASUS concentric circle amidst a very polished metallic gray that gives off a luxurious sheen when hit by lights. Opening it up, the ZenBook 13 still sports the iconic ASUS Ergo Lift hinge, an inspired design we've come to love with the brand. This gives us better writing angles while adding better airflow cooling to your device. Speaking of writing, the ASUS ZenBook 13 has an edge-to-edge keyboard design, maximizing the entire width of the board. Keys travel pretty well, and typing on this is fairly enjoyable. While it doesn't have a physical number pad, the ASUS ZenBook 13 solves that by adding a digital numpad on the mouse tracker area. There are additional functionalities as well, like easily bringing up the calculator via gesture controls. With a swipe of a finger, you have the calculator up and running. Easy peasy. One of the main highlights of the ZenBook 13 is how much connectivity this device has. Just on the laptop alone, this ZenBook 13 has two USB Type-C Thunderbolt ports, an HDMI port, a USB Type-A port, and an SD card reader. Additionally, it also comes with a 3.5mm to Type-C dongle and an Ethernet port dongle as well. This ensures that you get the most out of this very nifty device. Despite the size, the ASUS ZenBook 13 sports a stunning 13-inch four-sided frameless nano edge display screen. And even with ridiculously thin borders, they still managed to include an HD webcam with IR sensor for faster face unlocking and front-facing mics. Color reproduction is pretty good as well, so you can enjoy a whole lot of media out of this relatively tiny device. Now, all of this is being run by Intel's latest 10th generation chipset. The one we had specifically is fitted with a Core i5-1035G1 processor, 8GB of LPDDR4, 512GB of NVMe PCIe SSD, and a seriously big 67Wh battery. The ASUS ZenBook 13 reportedly can run up to 22 hours on a single charge. For real-world application, however, the numbers will go down, obviously. Now, the question that a lot of people are asking is, can you play video games on the ASUS ZenBook 13? To be honest, and because it lacks a dedicated video card, it is going to be quite a challenge. You can probably play some old games that doesn't eat up much resources. You may be able to play Dota 2 on probably the lowest setting, but you won't get the robust experience that you want. So, if it's not for gaming, what's the purpose of the ZenBook 13? Well, as an ultrabook, its first priority is its portability. This is for young executives that are on the go and may need to have a device that can last them the entire day or the entire trip once, you know, air travel is permitted. The ability for you to charge the laptop via a portable power bank is in itself something amazing already. No need to hug sockets on airports anymore with this one. Ease of use, sleek form factor, decent workhorse, and portable as heck. The ASUS ZenBook 13 is a young businessman's weapon in getting through the new normal and paving way for a whole new world. And that's it for this really quick unboxing and first look at the new ZenBook 13. Now, the ASUS ZenBook 13 has been announced yesterday in ASUS Philippines live broadcast. Just a quick recap, these are the specs once again. Now, the new ZenBook 13 retails for $54,995. Is it too much? Is it worth your money? We'll get to the bottom of it in the next coming days. If you want a more thorough breakdown of our thoughts, do check out ungeek.ph for our first impressions article. We'll also share with you guys our full review in the next coming days, so better stay tuned for that. And with that, my name is Colin, and if you've watched until this point, maraming salamat po. I'll see you guys on the next one. And guys, please keep safe, keep healthy, and above all else, keep on gaming.